While it has yet to be confirmed if BMW will make an even more potent version of the M2, German tuner Lightweight Performance has gone ahead and do exactly that. This is the M2 CSR, with the acronym at the back standing for Carbon Sport Race. With a name such as that, you'd expect a lot of carbon fiber to be introduced as part of the modifications, and you'd be right. Certain elements of the aerodynamic package and body panels are made of said material, including the mirror caps, exhaust trim, rear diffuser, roof, doors, hood and trunk lid. Other exterior changes include an aggressive front splitter, large rear wing and a set of lightweight forged alloy wheels shod with Michelin Cup 2 tires, 265/35 front and 295/30 rear. There are also plenty of red accents and specific badging, which is a theme that continues into the cabin. Inside, there's carbon fiber on nearly every surface you can reach and touch to further enforce the lightweight nature of the tuning package. If that isn't enough, the rear seats have been removed and replaced with a roll cage that is painted red to match the other similarly colored accents. The two remaining seats at the front are carbon fiber bucket seats with a racing harness rather than a three-point seat belt. They also come with the car's name embroidered onto the backrest to remind you that this isn't a regular M2, if it isn't obvious from the start. This carbon diet makes the M2 CSR up to 195 kilograms lighter than the standard car at 1,371 kilograms, which should help in the performance department. However, Lightweight decided to one step further by swapping the original N55 engine for the S55 unit used in the M3 and M4. As a result, the M2 CSR has 610 horsepower and 767 Nm of torque at its disposal, a gain of 240 horsepower and 302 Nm from the regular car. No word on performance gains, but expect a quicker 0 to 100 km per hour time and a top speed numbering 328 km per hour. The mill is paired with a standard 6-speed manual or 7-speed MDCT, with power going to the rear wheels. For more updates, subscribe MotoGuru.